Bugsnax, they're good for you. Bugsnax, you know what they do? Take a bite, you won't regret until your leg is a carrot. Listen, these episodes, they are like a fine wine or a dry aged steak, if that's more your thing. They take time. This kind of masterpiece theater that's going on here can't just happen on a whim. I can't physically do it. This takes... I sleep 1 hour per night because I'm thinking about Bugsnax. 1 hour. YouTube Gaming shouted out this series. They have like 1.3 million followers. And now my channel is exclusively a Bugsnax channel, so I hope you enjoy. We need to talk to Philbo. We need to plant some weird hybrid snacks. Let's get to to Philbo's core. Yeah, you look excited. I don't know why I'm not playing with controller all of a sudden, but will.
You're really doing it. You're bringing everybody back.
Heck yeah.
You even got Befika here. She's awful. You know what we should do? We should throw a welcome back party.
Oh, is that what we should do? Sure. We can all eat each other. It'll be one of those type of parties. The MCA claims. Awesome. Oh, he's a raver. I knew he would be.
Hope you're having a good time, buddy.
How could I not be?
Go and mingle with your new friends.
Well, oh, okay. So you don't want to mingle.
Hey there, bestie. Good to see you. Finally, somebody worth talking to.
Excuse
me. Living here is better than that cave, but it's still pretty dull. Like, where's the drama at?
Thanks for coming to the party, Beth.
Enter
like,
drama. Stage
now,
right.
You started a party around me.
Well, I'll take what I can get. How's the bug juice?
Isn't this just water?
Well, it's bug infused.
I like didn't see the subtitle and totally misheard what he said.
I give this party a 2 out of 10.
Okay, Adam Sessler. Chill.
Oh, hey, you remember Charlie? How's my little sprout doing? He miss his papa?
Oh, he sure did.
Oh, of course he does. Maybe you should let me watch him for a few days. Oh, maybe even a week or a year or two.
Grimble, welcome back. How's the barn?
Well, it's good and locked.
Great. It's good to be secure.
Great.
What happened to the snacks you were babysitting for me?
Oh, no.
Great catching up with you, buddy.
Bilbo, did you eat the pets? We talked about this. Not creepy or anything.
Well, howdy, stranger. Seems you're getting along just fine. Farm's doing okay on my end. Shindigs like this don't sit right with me. Feels like I should be getting work done.
Yeah, I agree.
Welcome to the party,
we're
Rambone.
All just chilling. We got
we are
people missing.
Come on, everybody. It's a party. Woo. Drink, mingle, get wild.
You know a party's going good when the host is like, hey, everyone.
Dance.
Do the party things.
As if. My new bestie's the only reason I'm here.
Whammus, Grimble, you two probably have loads to talk about.
I got nothing to say to a guy like Whambus.
That's so. I got plenty to say to you.
Oh, yeah?
Holy hostility.
Go on and say it.
Zoom
out. It's your fault we're in this mess. If you'd have let us eat your precious livestock, we could have kept together.
They weren't livestock. They were my little ones, my kin. You lied and stole them away because you can't grow food for yourself.
You think these walking vegetables are your family? I got news for you, Gramble. Bugsnax will never love you.
You don't know a thing about
I think she might have had too much
That's
punch.
That's why your wife left you.
I'm gonna do violence
Ooh.
To you.
Hey, let's all take a breath here and...
Don't act like you're in charge. If you had the spine to lead us, everybody would still be here.
Don't you mean Trippany would still be here?
Fine! All y'all gang up on me! It don't make me wrong! You all want Triff me back so bad? Go find her yourself!
That's harsh. feel bad for him, man. You guys are all dicks. What the frick's going on?
Well, that wasn't ideal. But maybe after a few dozen more parties, we'll all be friends again.
Oh, yeah, we'll force us into friendship.
Either way, thanks for being here, buddy. Oh, hey, I just realized you haven't had any Bugsnax yet. Oh, you must be starving. Well, here, have a strabby on me. Maybe we can end this night on a high note.
Well, what if I... You know what, yeah.
That's the spirit.
Uh-oh. Ooh. What?
Are
you okay? Did he spike my strabby?
Oh, gosh. I'm so sorry, buddy. I guess you're allergic to Bugsnax? Didn't see that coming.
Can you give me... I feel like this is a bathroom, but I can't be sure.
All right. As long as you're fine, I'll get out of your hair.
Bye, Philbo. Okay, so this is a lesson in don't take snacks or drinks from strangers. I don't care if they look or talk like Philbo, you just don't do it. We've only known this guy for a very limited period of time. He's having weird forced parties, and it's an issue. And now he's following me hard.
Find the other Grumpuses, find out what they know, and convince them to come back to town.
I will. Goodbye.
Till next time.
Okay, looks like we can do an interview here with Gramble.
I've never done an interview before. How's it work?
I'm gonna ask you questions. You're gonna answer them to the best of your knowledge without lying. You know, like a conversation, basically. First of all, we'll give you a lob. We'll give you like a softball lobby answer here. You should be able to nail this. Who are you?
Gramble Giggle Funny.
See?
I look after all the Bugsnax in town and make sure they don't wander off.
Right. And why'd you come to Snaktooth Island exactly,
I heard Elizabert was gathering up some grumps to be part of her new family. And I thought I could really use one of those.
So you don't have a family?
I did, but then they...
Uh-oh.
Can we talk about something else?
Did they go full Bugsnax? Or something. See, they all have a dark, sinister past. Thoughts on Bugsnax?
Well, they're just the cutest little things, aren't they?
Oh, yeah.
I don't understand how anybody could look into their googly little eyes and want to eat them.
So, why does everyone eat them then?
Well, they don't eat none of mine, and that's what counts.
Strange. Why'd you leave town, Gramble?
Without Liz to bring in snacks, everybody got mighty hungry. They done treated my barn like a grocery store. I held them off for a while, but I should have known Wambus never quits.
Look, it's entirely possible that he killed Lizbert. It's possible. She's bringing in all these Bugsnax. He's thinking, I don't like this. I like taking care of Bugsnax. I have to treat them like family, like pets. All these people are eating him. She's the source. She's got to die. And he does have a little bit of a serial killer look to him. If you look close enough at that image in the top right, four eyeballs staring mostly at you. What did Wambus do?
The next night, I woke up to him throwing my snacks into a sack. I panicked, and I let the rest go free. Broke my heart, but it's better than them getting eaten. I left that night for the beach and started rebuilding my family.
Okay. Are your Bugsnax safe from Wiggle?
Maybe. Wiggle's a lot, but she's got a good heart. If she really likes me, she'll learn to love Bugsnax the way I do.
Oh, so you're going to force her to have your own opinions. Cool. Any info on Lizbert?
Lizbert? She'd bring me lots of new friends to take care of. Sometimes we'd work together training my little ones. Sometimes she'd ask for one and I'd have to say goodbye.
Oh, see? That's what I'm talking about. What would she do with your Bugsnax, Gramble? Tell us why you didn't like it.
I like to think they're all like Sprout, helping out like little sidekicks. But sometimes she didn't get enough on the hunt.
Yeah? And what'd she do then?
She always liked to bring something back for Agabelle. Can we talk about
She'd come to
else?
Your farm, and she would eat one of your pets.
Sometimes I wake up at night and I'm out of bed. Lost in the woods.
Oh, this is just perfect.
I see Lizbert out there watching me like a vengeful spirit.
Can
we talk about something
Why
else?
Would she be vengeful? I actually, like, legitimately, I was joking, but I think he might have killed her. I think he snapped and he killed her. He sleepwalks now, which is a really great cover in all the TV shows and movies we watch. We're done here, pal, but I'm keeping my eyes on you.
I don't think I like interviews very much.
I can tell.
Here, Elizabert dropped this in my barn back when. I never got around to giving it back. I don't know what it's for, but you can have it if you promise never to interview me again.
We'll see. A diary key. Check your journal for details. Diary key. Diary key? Ramble gave me the small key that seems to go to a locked diary. Do we have a locked diary in her hut? I don't recall seeing one. But we'll check. We only have... Okay, I can plant a fruit bug snack in the garden. Let me do that. But we can take a white strabby. Very rare. And I need a root vegetable. I'll get one of those in a second. Let me just check out this bird's hut here. That's where the thing came from, right? I thought he said Lizbert. I could be wrong. You picked up a video diary. Check your journal for details. Worn projector tape I found in Lizbert's hut. Can we play it? I imagine yes. Hold on though. Let me look for a locked diary. This thing is locked. And now he's scoping out the scene of the murder. He's making sure that I'm not on his tail, but I am. I'm worried for my own safety now. There was another diary in Befika's hut, I think, if I'm not mistaken.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah, Philbo, I'll be right with you, pal. I gotta check on something here. We'll just quickly jump over here and see if she's got a locked diary. And if she does, well, we're going to break in. I feel like she had one. I might be misremembering. Or she might have moved her stuff. No, still here. You stole Befka's diary. It turns out it's a fake. What? Earth dirt. What the frick? As I would leave my real diary out in the open. Nice try, though. Keep up that instinct and maybe you'll learn my secrets. Okay. Maybe she's got it in her new pad. I need a root bug snack. So what is that going to be? Fries are made of potatoes. These are new. What is that? It's like a Dr. Pepper. Dr. Sodi. Carbonated bug spray is a watery jet at any sauce it sees. Okay, we're gonna catch a Spidey here. I'm pretty sure that will count. Easy. God, are we good at this game. Okay, so we'll take this back. And maybe I should try and catch one of these Dr. Sodis as well. You know, we're here. And yoink. God. Almost too easy. Almost like this game is made for children. But I can't be certain. It's pretty dark, heavy stories going on here. And I still think murder's involved. And maybe some psychopath behavior. And we need to get to the root of it. There's a couple of animals on there that I'm not seeing. It looks like there's like some type of avocado. Oh, okay. So none of those are roots. Now, how do I find out if they're roots? Let's look here. Does it say anywhere? Flavor falls. This would be a root vegetable for sure. Growing. But I guess the fries are already post potato, so it doesn't count.
I suppose so. Even though we're home, the little ones are still restless. I think they might be getting lonely. After all, the barn used to be chock full of Bugsnax.
Let me guess, you want me to fill that
thing? I'd be real grateful if you donate a few more Bugsnax to my barn. Maybe a half dozen or so?
I can do that. I can do that. I got two on me that I do not need. Donate to the ranch. Where? Oh, I got a donation box, naturally. Okay. Let me get on this. We're gonna go to the beach area. And we'll catch a bunch. Catch a whole bunch of Bugsnax for both of those guys. I'm pretty sure that carrot, looking at this layout, that carrot looks like the only root. And I feel like I might have to go back to the opening area to find it. I don't think the Shishkas will do it, but we can donate the Shishka Bobs. Oh, I might get a Kiwi in here. Easy.
Weeble.
Come on now. I could be wrong. I can't remember what these guys are doing. Hold on. Won't come out until it's forced out. Oh yeah, that's right. You're one of those. You're one of those. Okay, we'll see you in a bit. You'll be back. Look at him. I don't even need to entice him. Boink.
Raspy.
What are those guys like? I feel like they're ketchup lovers. Hello? I'll take you. Oh my god. Deploy. The double whammy. Very rare. Very rare double whammy. And we could look at trying to catch something out here, perhaps. We need to be caught midair. I don't know if I can put these in the water. Absolutely, you can. Wow. Aggressive, too. Very aggressive, yes. Needs to be caught in mid-leap. Let's see if this thing triggers. Oh yeah, see, I'm gonna have to get it up there somehow. This is probably beyond us at the moment. Come back. Ooh, is that new? Lovely sweetie fly. Zips around fast enough to evade traps, but eventually sets down to rest. See, we need to find out ways to get up onto that higher ground. Here's the crabs. And the crabs love ketchup. Or chocolate, I think. Well, I'll take you.
Grapple.
There, he's gonna fling it out. He's doing it. We're working together, actually. Loves chocolate. Over here, buddy. I freaked him out a bit, but that's okay. Come on. I'll stay back. fling this dude. Get him. I don't think he's ever gonna catch it, man. Okay. Oh, hey, that'll work. That'll work. It was dirty. That'll do it. Okay. So we can at least finish the ranch. I might need to go back to catch a carrot. Just like, God, the amount of work involved is just astronomical here. All of this to just figure out that someone's been murdered. We already know who did it. That part is, couldn't be more clear. Let's see if any one of these counts.
Oh, hey, buddy. I'm glad you're here.
Oh, what?
I've been talking to the other Grumpuses, and I think they could use your help.
What do you think I'm doing, Philbo?
Not just chores and stuff, but, you know, personal issues.
Oh.
It can be hard dealing with your problems alone,
oh
you know?
Oh, my God, I know.
It won't get you closer to Lizbert, but it'd mean a lot if you could help the others.
Okay, I will. Now, I just want to point out that if you go to the YouTube comments on this video right now, I guarantee you 1,000% there will be something to the effect of picked up the reel and didn't even play it. Right? Picked up the reel, didn't even play it. Well, naysayers.
I'm back in town.
What's up now?
After a narrow escape from a pack of vicious Bugsnax. Just in time for a gorgeous doctor to treat my grievous wound.
Well, this gorgeous
This is some type of weird roleplay. They're getting something out of this.
And after I face those snacks just for you.
Don't joke around. I don't want you taking risks to impress me.
But you are impressed, yes?
You're lucky it's such a shallow cut. Stop squirming around, or I'll have to restrain you.
Hiccupill? Not while the camera's on.
See? What am I telling you?
Trying to look strong for your audience?
I'll have to restrain you. She's like, oh, maybe later.
So, how's it look, Bill? Think I'll be up and hunting soon?
No, you need to stay a while, Liz.
Aw, Hiccupill, you miss me that much?
I just want you in peak hunting condition.
That's code for naked.
You haven't seen the hall from my latest excursion.
Ooh, did you bring me something good?
You tell me. It's a brand new snack. And you'll be the
Ooh, what is that?
Oh, Liz.
Springy.
Spoil me.
Very springy. Weird. Alright, well, upon looking at my snacks, none of these are going to fulfill
Howdy.
The root requirement. So, that's a sad day, but that's okay. It's expected. We'll give him some variety here. The size of your heart is growing, and so is your inventory space. Keep donating to keep growing. Oh. Gramby, where the... You were just here. There you go.
Hello. Oh, they're all so cute. Thank you so much. Hopefully my little ones will settle down. Maybe I can even start training them again.
I'm totally expecting him to put on a show for us with all these well-trained little Bugsnax. Are we worried about any type of like cross-species aggression or no? We're cool. Like, seems like maybe we're cool. Do we have anything on here besides sleeping? You'd think we might have some storage on this boat, ship, thing. But we don't. Okay, it's off to catch a carrot. I'm looking at all of them and I can't see another one that would be identified as a root. The shishka bugs? No, I don't think so. But maybe. Could be wrong. Let's do our research for how to catch these. burrows into the soil when scared. I just hide. What do we got out here? White raspies? Or strabbies? I'm going way back here. Trying to make this guy happy. Flavor Falls. Yeah, that's my jam. Green Lolive. Latches onto snacks and traps with his upsettingly long tongue. Weird. Hey, what is this? Twisty snack pod hidden around Flavor Falls, not quite as healthy as you'd think. What the frick? Pretzels? That's my special reward? Oh, ranch dressing is new. Oh man, it pays to come back here. Veggie chunks is evidence of a bug snacks appears at night. What the? Whoa, dude. Sandos. Sandipedes. Speeds along crashing into things. It won't slow down until it's broken up. How do I break it? I gotta run something else into it, I guess. And you? There's so many weird new creatures here. A white roodle. Okay, yeah, this'll do. I'm guessing I can't catch this guy until he's split up. We'll let him do one lap here. Come on, buddy. There it is. Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. I didn't need that anyways. Knocked it into the next world. Oh no, watch this be glitched out now. Watch this be glitched out and we don't have our trap anymore. We got it, it's fine. Everything's fine. That's a suspiciously weird shaped person-like orifice looking hole there. Not that I'm judging, these guys are definitely lonely. Let's go plant this thing. See what else we can do. I think we need, with a world so open like this, we need some type of teleport system. Like a fast travel. Oh, the screen is showing things that we found. Oh, that's cool. I just realized that. That is actually really cool. Wambus?
Evening.
All done.
Thank you kindly. I'll get those bug snacks growing. You'll see.
Oh, I believe you. All right. So what are we dealing with here? We got a couple of things going on. This is the big deal, obviously. But Wiggles needs 2 pop sticks. Finally make her music flow. I'll have to trek to the desert to find them. Oh my God. Where is the desert in this area? Okay, there's the beach, right? We go this way. Oh, I can do another interview.
Hi.
Let's do it. Let's do the interview.
I thought you'd never ask.
I know you guys, you're just like, you just want more content. So here it is. Befika's interview. You've all been waiting for it. Befika, who are you?
I'm Befika Winklesnew, and I basically do whatever I want.
Oh yeah, you would, because like you're Befika, and nobody messes with Befika. What do you do like professionally? I'm gonna mirror her.
Let's just say I'm an information specialist.
Oh, cool. So you're like, you run an OnlyFans, that's great. Why come to Snaktooth Island?
I'm here on vacay. Unrelated fun fact, did you know that no international laws apply out here?
Yeah, duh, because it's not a real place. Is that fun fact unrelated?
I'm just saying, if you got in trouble, like a lot of trouble, and all your friends turned against you, this would be a great place to hide out forever.
Cool, murder suspect number 2. Thoughts on Bugsnax?
Oh, they're so cute, I could literally eat them up. And I do.
If that's the case, why aren't you all Bugsnax? Because apparently you are only the Bugsnax that I've fed you so far. More lies. Why did you leave town, Befika?
Ugh, there's drama and then there's drama.
I got time.
We have too many Geminis around here, and I'm done getting caught up in social dumpster fires.
Mm-hmm. So when you have a problem with everybody, you know what that means? You're the problem. And that's why you're living in a cave?
Hey, my cave was sweet.
And empty.
Plus, it was close enough to Wambus that I could swipe some sauce when I needed to.
And a thief. My God, you're disgusting. What specifically made you want to leave?
Cromdo. That greedy little squeeb started looting the second Liz was gone. Then, he tried to sell me her projector.
Cromdo.
So, I like posted pics of all his little crimes.
Oh, yeah.
And then I got out of there before he could get back at me.
Yeah, you post this on your OnlyFans? Cool. Any info on Lizbert at all? Something useful?
What don't I know about Lizbert?
Oh my God.
Wink.
What the frick does that mean?
Liz is smart and fearless, and she can see the talent in all of us. It's impossible not to look up to her. She's practically invincible. But she does have one weakness.
Ladies. I'll bite.
Agabelle.
Uh-huh, I was close.
Liz would go to the end of the world and back to make her happy. And if I've learned anything in life, it's that you can't let your happiness depend on somebody else.
Respect. And do you know what happened?
Liz and Agabelle got in a big argument before Liz went hunting. I haven't seen either of them since.
God, could be Agabelle, too.
Optimistic. Maybe they're on a romantic getaway, sorting it out together?
Doubtful. Very doubtful. Thanks, Beth.
No prob. I'm just happy to see your interview skills in action.
Oh, I bet. They're good.
Oh, and before you go, I think you should take this. It's the key to Liz's cabinet.
Oh, now we're talking.
The stuff in there is really personal, but finding her is more important than keeping all her secrets.
Yeah. Okay, how'd you get this key?
Sorry, interview's over. Don't let me down, bestie.
Yeah, it makes me feel weird when you call me bestie, okay? So thanks. We could just go ahead and, like, not ever do that. That'd be cool. Thanks. Let's open this. There's got to be this, right? Boom. There's other stuff in here. No, there isn't. It's just this. Number two.
Hey there. How's it going?
Yeah, I'm just watching the video that you led me to. If you could. Okay. Now get out. No. How do you like it? That's what I thought. Stoned. Again. Just like at the party. So obvious now. You're addicted to drugs. Drugs are bad. Look at the eyes are so dilated. You're barely blinking. You're looking paranoid. Your teeth are... Okay, that's the only thing that doesn't line up here. But either way... Face of a stoner if I ever saw one.
Surprise! I'm back early! And have I got a story for you!
Enough, Befika. Oh, she's depressed.
Just having one of those days. Every day is
one of those. Oh, she's super depressed.
Everything happened. Triffany broke her leg. Gramble got food poisoning. I couldn't help both of them. Everybody was shouting at me. I didn't know what to do. That's none of that's your fault. What's the point if I can't help anybody? I just...
She's just binging on Bugsnax.
They're all productive and happy.
That's not true. You help me all the time. Like when I cut my paw.
You only got hurt because you were getting snacks for me.
You'd be fine if I wasn't. Don't say that. I need you, Belle. You were there when the world was laughing at me. You were there for me during the worst days of my life. I'm here for you, too. World can suck an egg. I know what'll make you feel better.
Yeah, thanks, Liz. I'd fall to pieces without you.
Heavy dependency there. Very scary. You guys might hear Walter in the background. That's his sign for, hey, come give me attention. Someone's at the door. I'm gonna go see what he's doing before he eats the entire house. Bye now.